Introduction. You must have observed many activities happening around us, such as farming, manufacturing, mining, transport, communication, etc. They are called productive activities.